Hi guys, like everyone else in this world, we are in some sort of Corona COVID-19 lockdown, and we have to keep social distance from others. But I do try to find some time for my Spanish boyfriend, Lacos. And as you can hear, there's lots of people out there in nature, lots of people on motorcycles, bikes, by car, walking around. It's actually pretty hard to get keep social distance. And at the stable we have several rules. We have to keep 1.5 meters apart, no more than 3 people, brushing and grooming their horse at the grooming spot, and waiting for each other, going in and out the cell room and stuff like that. Give each other the space that we need. But like everyone else, I also had a little come back because we're gonna walk panic, and wasn't so easy to cope with the idea of lockdown, to have the kids at home full time. I'm still working 40 hours a week, but also for my company, since we make car parts, or the company I work for, it's not my company, I'm probably looking at closing down because there's no orders coming in. And then, who knows what will happen. I really hope that we can counter this. Financially, economically, the economic landscape is now changing a bit, of course, for all of us, but financially it's also a bit of a strain. A lot of people got laid off, also here in the Netherlands, including my husband. Well, we can still manage on one income, so that's not an issue. But for the long term, it's not an easy task. And we need to reevaluate how we go forward. Yeah, what can we do ourselves? Trying to control what we can control, which is ourselves mostly, or our household. Got two teenage kids at home. They were doing nothing. For everyone, divided over the week, every day a little task, to get them to understand that if mama works 40 hours, you're not gonna sit home, do nothing. that's the new establishment, and they actually don't mind helping out, so that's good. What else can we do? Try to keep your own schedule as much as you can. Get up in the morning, get dressed, eat healthy, only go shopping once a week, make a budget, you know, all those basic standard things. But if you keep going for the regular things, you don't panic as much. And I think that's the best advice I can give you. Keep a schedule, keep a routine, keep doing what you were doing, except now you work from home, not at the office with your colleagues, and schedule some new time, because when you're all locked down in the same home with the whole family 24/7, you need some me time. So I take my me time with Lakos. Hey boy. They want to see you on camera. And today we're going for just a little stroll in the woods. Nothing fancy. He's losing his winter coat. So lots of hair is coming off. It's actually pretty warm today. So we're just walking. Just chilling. Just getting me time in. Some relaxation and enjoying the sunny weather and a little bit of nature that we have in the Netherlands, don't we? Yes, you're a good boy. Well, wish you all the best of luck. Wish you all could see your horses. No, some of you can't. Take care. This will pass. This will pass. Not soon, but it will. And we will adapt, because this human species is very adaptable. We will find a way out. And we will find a way to cope with this. So, best of luck to all of you.